the echogenicity can be different, the shape can be different, but they all share the same oval part. So if we look, this is the symphysis pubis. This is the symphysis pubis. And if you see the cartilage on the soft part is different from the bony part, where you have more calcification and white echogenicity, what we will call hyper echogenicity. This is the symphysis. This is...